having a great time to wash the car with all of my PERPS neighbor. Got her instruction to come out and do the filthy things, wicked things. I can ignore it, but not need to go through with that.
You can't even have a quiet time, a peace on your own when you just wanna, like, you know, have your own time washing your car. So guys, that's the life of a targeted individual. Once your name is on a block list or a target, that's what they do. They have to make it, you know, you have to sabotage your peace. And these people, these PERPS neighbors are robots. They, the motivation of, you know, free rent for sure, plus gift cards and money. They all do it in the name of gift cards and money and free rent. But I can understand, like, they signed up for that and maybe there's no turning back for them, because once they turn their back and say, hey, I can't do that anymore, I cannot stalk that lady, that single mother of two kids. She's innocent, she's of no criminal records. All the things that you've provided on the file are all fabricated lies. Can't do it anymore. No, she, you think they, you know, they can say that to their handlers? No, because once they say that, they're also in deep trouble. They become a target themselves, see? So they don't really know what they sign up for, or, and that the pattern here is that they move out once it's uncovered that they are stalkers. They move out from one place to another place. You know, it's just so sad. We this world that we are living in. And this is a COINTELPRO counterintelligence program, Nazi Stasi style. You know, human trafficking, whatever the motive behind this. There's one more perp coming out. That's my neighbor Simon and his wife Debbie. They are these perps, this neighbor's watch or whatever you call it. They're full-time perps, man. They're full-time perps. They get money, gift cards, plus free rent. There you go. That's Simon, Debbie, the neighbor of my other. And then my other, see my t-shirt? I love life, guys. Of course I love life. No way on earth that I will commit suicide. No way on earth that I will kill myself. There you go, that's my neighbor. You see that on my perp neighbor above me on unit 20? The one that loves gift cards from Rebel Shoes. Probably he needs a new one now again, new sneaker shoes. He actually came up to me and said, oh, I saw you recording. I know what you've been doing. Well, of course I know what I've been doing, as he also knows I knew what he's been doing. It's no coincidence, it's a coincidence with these perps and stalkers.
Yeah.
There you go. That's them.
Yeah.